narrated by Umar bin Al-Khattab. Once a Jew said to me, O the chief of believers, there is a verse in your holy book which is read by all of you Muslims, and had it been revealed to us, we would have taken that day on which it was revealed as a day of celebration. Umar bin Al-Khattab asked, What is that verse? The Jew replied, Al-yawma akmaltu lakum deenakum wa atmamtu alaykum ni'mati wa raditu lakum al-islam deena. This day I have perfected your religion for you, completed my favor upon you, and have chosen for you Islam as your religion. Umar bin Al-Khattab radiyallahu anha replied, No doubt, we know when and where this verse was revealed to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It was on Friday, and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was standing at Arafat, that is the day of Hajj.